We at Asthma UK have been asked by a lot of people whether they should be stocking up on their medication. It's important that everybody has enough stocks of all the medicines that they need. And at Asthma UK, we're advising people to make sure they're taking their preventer regularly and have their reliever inhaler with them at all times in case of symptoms. So it's important that you've got enough stocks of these things just in case. Don't forget it's also the hay fever season coming, so if you normally need antihistamines or steroid nose sprays, then make sure you stock up on these as well, whether it's from the pharmacy or through your GP surgery. We're not currently hearing of any problems with supply issues for different medicines. Pharmacy bosses are advising people to order their normal medication in the normal way, in normal amounts, and in that way the pharmacies can keep enough of a supply so they don't run out, so that everybody can always get the medicines they need when they need it. Everybody is advising, and Asthma UK really endorse this, avoiding your GP practice and avoiding the pharmacy if you can help it. Firstly, we want to avoid people with asthma and their friends and relatives being exposed to any infections, but also we need to keep our NHS and pharmacy staff as well as possible. So different ways in which you can get hold of your medicines. You may have the NHS app, and this is a brilliant way of ordering your medicines. And if you haven't got the NHS app, look at downloading it or getting a friend or relative to download this for you. Your GP practice website is also a good way of ordering prescriptions. So consider having a look at this and seeing if this is a way that you can get your medicines in future. Finally, if you're not able to do either of these things, then you may phone your GP surgery, or more likely your pharmacist, and they can give you advice on how you should be ordering your medication and whether you can do it by phone. Because we are wanting people to avoid contact with their pharmacist, and if you are unwell or in a much higher risk group of getting the infection, then we can would say get somebody else to go and collect your medicines for you. If you know the medicines are ready, then somebody would only be popping in and out very, very briefly to the pharmacy, so that reduces the risk for everybody. Keep an eye on the Asthma UK website in case there are any issues with medication. We'll keep people updated, but keep in touch and hope this helps you.